Hey guys, Dancy2 back with more Let's Play Wild Arms. Last time, I accomplished nothing. Like, I'm not even joking. That's probably going to be like a 5-minute long episode of me going to Lilitha's tomb, getting the chest, and having like a cut like an hour later. I just hope it didn't, you know, fucking fuck up. But whatever. Welcome to the Ruin Festival! Yay! I found it! Yeah, I know. I'm so glad I found it in time. Fuck you. Fuck you! Don't rub it in my face. I seriously thought this was an exit to the town. Oh, cool! One of the sad squiggly letters. I really did find Disney World. Sure. I have so much fucking money, but whatever. I have all these fucking extra shit. All this extra shit to sell, so I'm kind of. That's a good idea to put a guy to sell stuff to there. Cool. Oh man, is this gonna be like Chrono Trigger, where we have little fucking games? One of the rules, sure. The rules. Sure. Ready? Go! God damn fucking whack-a-moles. The fuck? I am horrible at this. Am I supposed to throw them back or what? I caught 3. That's a little interesting minigame. Too bad I'm horrible at it. Well, that is a skeleton there. And that looks like a rocket launcher. Whoa. That's not what we pulled up, is it? Looks different. That's not foreboding at all! Cool. Nice. Sure. Yeah. Dude, I don't care. Fucking heal berries? Okay. Nah. I like this game. It's cheap and fun to play. Oh, that's no good. I have to get this in the middle now. There's probably a trick to this, but I don't know it. Is the wind blowing different directions? Whoa. That was a complete flub. Alright. Before I spend my entire fucking life savings. Oh! This is probably good. This'll train me to dash well. Actually, no, I don't think it will. It's just a timing minigame. Up yours. I also like how you have support things on the back of the wall. Have any people run into it? Yeah! Sweet. Okay. I'm liking this. Oh, there you are! Give me my fucking money! Better give me my fucking money. Sure. Let's buy some flowers. For 2 Gela, it's practically free. Huh. Doesn't do anything. Oh well. Sure. Yeah. Oh. Well, I botched this. Apparently my control stick was holding in the wrong direction. I don't know who these people are, but I could probably beat them. Oh, can I rename my characters here? Yeah! Peter, you're going down! Because this game is free. Oh man, I totally botched this one. False start. Yeah, I fucked that one up. Yeah, Peter, you get to hold your place. I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to play anymore! I like areas like this in games, as long as they don't force you to spend too much time here. I think this did it just about right, because there's no mandatory minigames. You don't have to do anything. You just have to come in here and get your payment. So, you know, this did it good. This almost did it better than Chrono Trigger, obviously. Honestly. I know it's like fucking sacrilege, but seriously. You know, Chrono Trigger, you spend... I honestly think you spend a little bit too much time at the festival. Where they force you to spend a little bit too much time. Hello. We done for today or what? Game, I could use some direction. Jack is still with me, even though we've gotten paid. I'm completely fucking lost, game. It's happened again, I'm lost. Sell things to. Yeah. Deeply distressed. Red balloon, okay. Oh. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Or maybe I should just go tell her that. I got the information that I went back in town. Hopefully that's not a false lead, or else I'll be pissed. I like that they have a sign. They seem, you know, constructive. Princess is in her room. There's a little cutaway screen that shows me that. Shops. I didn't see any shops. I just saw a whole bunch of games. Looking for a kid with a red balloon. Why am I doing this? I don't know. There's gotta be something. There's gotta be fucking prizes at the end of this rainbow. Aw. No date. Mm-hmm. Whatever you say, honey. Okay, where's this kid at? Supposed to have a red balloon, and he went back into town to look for his mom. This is gonna be an editing nightmare. Getting told he went back into town. You, flower lady. Okay, I've talked to a whole bunch of people. I think I've got... He went back, a guy saw him on his way here, and he was crying, so... Is that all I need to know? Time trial! Boom! Haha, it's hold two spots now. Okay, so the kid... I've got multiple information saying the kid went back into town. Should be easy to find, emphasis on the should. I can upgrade my gun! Increase the hit percentage. Oh, but you don't give me free ammo, you're a bitch! But it looks like I'll hopefully get more? Alright. But yeah, he can upgrade my guns, that's awesome! Well, I'm gonna take a stop break, because this is gonna be an editing nightmare, because I'm just gonna have to throw like 3 episodes worth of crap together! Give me a minute, I'll be back in a minute. Alright, I'm back. So we're still looking for a kid. There he is! The balloon. A single red balloon. Off. Oh no. It's in brackets, so it's important. Oh my god, it's a fucking meteors. Somehow we are unharmed. Thank you, game. Okay, next time we will go and save her, I guess? After we fight off these skeletons. But we must fight them off first. Let's use my new and improved hand cannon! Jack, you could just do what you do best. Shaboosh! Okay, so yeah, next time we will go and save her. Now that I have finished the shenanigans. Yes! On to the plot! See you guys then!